South Korea military says the North fired a number of unidentified projectiles Thursday. The launch came just days after North Korea carried out a military drill and fired multiple projectiles, with at least one believed to be a short-range missile. South's Joint Chiefs of Staff spokesman Kim Jun-rak tells AFP, quote, "We are still analyzing whether it is a single or multiple projectiles." Spokesman for the North's Delegation for Military Talks with the South says earlier Thursday, the routine drill was conducted within its own waters and adds the flying objects did not pose any threat to the US, South Korea, and Japan.